Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Can I get a witness of mine? Amen. It's a good Sunday to be in the house of the Lord one more time. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. So can you just type your name with us right here? Give me a few seasons of the job with us. Amen. Hallelujah.
Oh, Black Caucus, and every year give away $1,000. tonight, New York City Public High School graduates. So, if you have someone that's in New York City Public Schools and is graduating, I cannot say that I will give it to them, but I can tell you that I can put them into consideration for the scholarship. So if you need information of that, please see me and I will email that. But the scholarship will be given out in February, and it's $1,000, okay? Then booster shots, we're asking everybody, encouraging everyone to please go out, please certainly get your booster shot. Also, to please get our children vaccinated. Children from the ages of 5 to 11, you know they started all that and they still are, and you can get $100 per child for vaccination. We want to get out of this pandemic, and please understand, so here's the thing that I hear. If I get vaccinated, what's the sense of getting vaccinated because you can still get, get the virus? But it's to keep you from going to the hospital, getting on a ventilator, and possibly. And that's what the vaccination is doing. No one said that you couldn't get it again, but it's about keeping you from going to the hospital. Amen. And so we're encouraging people to please encourage your family and friends to please get vaccinated. I think that the toy drive. So we're asking that you please, so we know that this week starts the holiday rush for shopping. We ask that you please buy toys. We always give toys to the children in Brooklyn Hospital. I need the toys here by December 12th because on December 16th at the hospital, that is when the actual affair will take place. Please make sure that the toys do not have to take away the wrapping, no sort of animals or anything like that for the children, because again, these are children that are hospitalized. But please, sir, please, man, think of someone else and stretch into your pockets. We know things can be tight, but if you can go to a place like Five Below, you can find a nice toy for $5 that we can get to children. This is our notices. I want to say happy birthday to all the people who were born in the month of November. Please pray for the sick and shuddering, the incarcerated, and brutal. And just say a special prayer for Sister Martha Nichols, who is our founder and founder's wife and former First Lady. Just pray for her. All right? And this is an announcement.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Sister Mavis. Good morning, First Calvary family and friends. Good morning. We thank God for another Lord's Day, and we thank God just for another opportunity to give unto the Lord.
Amen.
You can't be God-given, no matter how hard you try. The more you give, the more He gives to you.
Amen.
So just keep on giving, because we know it's true that you can't be God-given.
I know that's right.
God will give more to you than you could ever give to Him. So today, will you stand with me as we pray? And we thank God for your presence here today, and for those who are watching via whether it's Facebook, YouTube, or whatever social media you're watching. If this ministry has been a blessing to you, we ask that you would also give. So right now, let us pray. Dear gracious God, we come another day asking you, God, to continue to touch our minds and our hearts. Allow us to refocus, God, on you and what you've already done in our lives. Oh, my God, I thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
For your loving kindness and your tender mercy. And we stand right now in obedience to your word, your will, and your way, that we are to give. And we thank you, God, for the privilege and the opportunity to give back to you only a portion of that you've given unto us.
Oh, yeah.
Right now, dear God, we pray that you will bless gift and giver. This is our prayer in Jesus' name.
Yes, Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you. Hallelujah.
Why generosity? Because our God is a generous Make me feel like a natural woman. Yeah. I am sorry. That's not about love. That's about love.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
That's about love. It's about giving, and lust is about giving. Yeah. shaft through your activities the good news.
Amen.
Oh, Christ, not necessarily giving away a tract, but rather because you live that show that somebody says that word of this.
Amen.
Number three, generosity.
Yes, sir. Jesus.
All right.
Yeah.
I wanted him to learn how to share. And church, these are the same three reasons that God wants you and I to learn generosity.
Yeah.
God doesn't need your money.
All right.
It all belongs to him anyway. It wasn't yours before you were born.
Yeah.
And it's not going to be yours after you're grown up to your own home. He just loaned it to you.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
when the trip is over. The doors are open. Not a member of any church, after having heard the word of God and the ministry of this church, we invite you to give your life to Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
Very interesting Sunday school lesson this morning. They are on the other side. The people who are worshiping and praising and magnifying God, they said, He's the Lord. Come to great tribulation. Watch their own point.
Thank you, Jesus.
And the blood of the Lamb. And they bow the throne saying, Glory and honor and power to the Son of God. And they trust Him and believe Him and put your life on Him. The reality.
Let
the church